Mystic Lane, Curious Nick and White Cadillac. And the second now follow second line now follow them in Butter Up Again, Compton Bread and Cookie Deeds. The green light's on. The favourites drawn in two. Butter Up Again. Ready to jump. Racing, Butter Up Again left quickly. Speed from the deep, Cookie Deeds is showing too, but Butter Up Again with brilliant acceleration. Hit the bottom bend, five lengths in front. Are getting to second now, White Cadillac. Two for the back then, two, Curious Nick, or rather, yeah, Curious Nick's running third. Then came next in the field was Cookie Deeds, further back to Compton Brett, and Mystic Lane is last of all, but it's all Butter Up Again. Coming towards the corner, the best part of 10 lengths clear. Curious Nick holding down second. Third, Cookie Deeds, but it's all Butter Up Again, scored by 12 at the line. Curious Nick second, Cookie Deeds was third. Then came White Cadillac, Compton Brett and Mystic Lane. And the time, very good, around 29:08. So if you took the shorts about the favourite there, you were never really concerned. She was brilliant out of the boxes, brilliant in the middle part and brilliant down to the wire. She scores easily. Number two, Butter Up Again for Tim Richards. The easiest of victories, beating home number five, Curious Nick, Richard Clayfield. Third is number eight, Cookie Deeds, for trainer Andrew Graham, and we'll confirm fourth in just a moment. 29:79 the run, and one Mystic Lane does run fourth, 2, 5, 8, and 1. And the margins will be interesting here, following race four, 8 3/4. 8 3/4 by 2.5. 8 3/4 by 2.5, the margins. That ain't come much easier than that. For Butter Up Again, 2, 5, 8, 1. We'll have all clear shortly. Race 5, the track side.